done. It's spring cleaning time. Go clean up that attic.
Fine. A long time ago, there was a man named Pajama Peterson. Pajama Peterson had a little problem, though. He couldn't get to sleep, no matter how hard he tried. Then one sleepless night, he got fed up and developed a new kind of clothing to sleep in. This sleepwear was amazingly soft, comfortable, stretchy, and it matched too yet. He could finally get to sleep again. He was so impressed that he decided to show the townsfolk. Pajama became so fed up at the constant ridicule that one night he ran far, far away. After months of traveling, he found a spot to build a town. This town was a huge success. People started to come to this new town to live and to try this mysteriously soft piece of clothing. People of the old town were getting jealous, so they started to fight. Eventually, the Old Town people realized what they had done and felt terrible. So they named the mysterious clothing after Pajama Peterson himself. But Pajama Peterson was never seen or heard from again.